I would say, in terms of themes as opposed to particular recommendations, that information and public reporting is one of them that I think is critical, so that people do understand and have support, at least through the system. And the second one are the clear, objective, enforceable standards that everyone knows about. That, I think, would increase confidence, it would, you know, reduce concerns, it would make the whole system work more smoothly and effectively from everyone's perspective.